The real question is this: was all this legal? Absolutely fucking not. My name is Jordan Belfort. That's right. I'm a former member of the middle class, raised by two accountants in a tiny apartment in Bayside, Queens. The year I turned 26 as the head of my own brokerage firm, I made $49 million.